Hey, those Nevigoons just dropped off a box of parts for your rig. Something about charging a drained battery, like those big Zeus numbers on the fueling depots. All right, I think we go claw arm with this one. Wire up the fingers, make them into jumper clamps. Yeah, that could work. And then I cranked it to the nines with some Primo booster packs. I lifted off some old T-190s. Pack wrap power for the win, right? So check it. Your claw arm is juiced. Pump it and you can charge batteries in a flash. Got a feeling it would charbroil an acrid in a few seconds too. But you let me know, okay?
Above and beyond as always, kid.
Oh, and I'm calling it the Shock Jumper. Now get out there and shock jump some things. I want LaRoche begging for one. So I can tell him to stuff it. Sweet! Let's do this thing! Till next time, boss.
like a charm. working so hard? We should be back in business.
James, are you there? I believe I've made a breakthrough on the source of the storms. Come see me at your earliest.
And he says, without a trace of irony, "Oh, you must be the weather girl." So I'm staring daggers. He knows he stepped in it, but he's too daft to figure out why. "Oh, sorry, weather woman?" Finally, I say, "Well, my doctorate's in atmospheric sciences, so yeah, I'm the bleeding weather girl, thanks." I'm dry, poor me.
That's it. I'm asking for a raise.